Vitamin D, the sunshine vitamin, is one of the most important vitamins for our bodies, and even better, we can make it ourselves by getting out and enjoying the sun. This helpful vitamin allows us to absorb calcium and phosphate from the foods we eat to keep our teeth, bones and muscles healthy. However, if we do not get enough sunlight or eat enough vitamin D-rich foods, it is all too easy to develop a deficiency in vitamin D. Vitamin D deficiency is quite common. As many as 1 billion people across the world have low levels of the sunshine vitamin in their blood. Vitamin D is required for absorbing calcium in the body. It is also required for strong bones and teeth. This vitamin is synthesized in the body in the presence of sunlight. Welcome to Qki Trending. In this video, we are going to show you all the signs and symptoms of vitamin D deficiency. Number 1. Falling sick too often. Building a strong immunity is an important role played by vitamin D. A strong immunity enables you to fight off illness-causing bacteria and viruses. Vitamin D directly interacts with cells that fight infection, and thus, if you fall sick too often, it could be a sign of vitamin D deficiency. Number 2. Bone and back pain. Vitamin D helps in improving absorption of calcium. If you experience bone or back pain regularly, then it could be a sign of vitamin D deficiency. Number 3. Slow healing of wounds. Studies have found that vitamin D increases production of compounds which are crucial for forming new skin, that is a part of the wound healing process. Slow healing of wounds after an injury or surgery could be indicative of low levels of vitamin D. Number 4. Bone loss. Calcium absorption and bone metabolism are two of the most important functions of vitamin D. People who are diagnosed with bone loss in old age may be deficient in vitamin D, along with loss of calcium and other minerals. Number 5. Muscle pain. One of the many causes of vitamin D deficiency could be muscle pain. The receptor of vitamin D is present in nerve cells, known as nociceptors. These nerve cells sense pain. Number 6. Tiredness. People who are tired all the time, especially older adults, may not suspect a vitamin D deficiency, could be draining their energy. Increasing vitamin D levels have been seen to improve signs of fatigue. Number 9. Depression. Deficiency of vitamin D could be linked to depression, especially in older adults. Some studies have found that taking supplements can improve mood and reduce feelings of depression. Number 8. Hair loss. A common sign of vitamin D deficiency is a sweaty scalp. Severe hair loss is surely associated with a nutrition deficiency, including low levels of vitamin D. Female pattern hair loss. Female pattern hair loss or alopecia areata could be linked to deficiency of vitamin D. What can you do about vitamin D deficiency? Spending 5 to 10 minutes under the sun every day can also be beneficial, as the body synthesizes vitamin D in the presence of sunlight. Following are some food sources of vitamin D that you can include in your diet: fatty fish, cheese, egg yolks, mushrooms, milk, cottage cheese. Limited sunlight exposure can put you at risk. If you are housebound for any reason, if you live in a gray climate, or if you cover your skin for work, lifestyle, or religious reasons, your skin might not get enough sunlight to make the vitamin D your body needs. Remember, your skin needs to be exposed to the sun without sun protection or skin covering it to absorb vitamin D. If you like the video, then please hit thumbs up and subscribe.